I'm at Bandra Bandstand. I come here every morning for a walk. And this is the reality. This is Nandi looking out into the sea and beer bottles. There is absolutely no security here. There is no police presence. If there is any police presence, it would be near Shah Rukh Khan's house, just right across from here. And see this. This apathy, negligence of a beautiful place. And these are the slums. Just see the hawkers are here. Nobody stopped them. Everything here is really bad. And this is the stretch where people walk, and this is the stretch where people will never walk. I mean, just see this. Stalls have come on the seashore. People wash their clothes here. People get drinking water here from a sweet water pond. I mean, sweet water outlet there is. And this is Bandra Reclamation. I mean, Bandra Bandstand Promenade, forgive me. I used to walk at the Bandra Reclamation too, which is also in bad shape. All the places where you walk, be it Carter Road, and it says no littering. But this is just see the filth. This is a seaside mall actually for illegal hawkers. For illegal hawkers. These are walkers I meet every morning. Now from here I shall walk towards Kane Road. And this is a gym. Climbing Kane Road kills me. But that is that. See this. That is Kane Road going towards Mount Meri. And this is Swachh Bharat Abhiyan at Bandra Bandstand. One thing is certain, BMC does not know how to take care of our garbage. They have bins that get full. They prefer the garbage to be thrown on the road. There is no fine like the plastic ban fine, 5,000, 10,000, 15,000, everybody will stop. But these are serial litter bugs. They come and shit here with their garbage. So this is the thing. This is the rich man's paradise. Right across is Mr. Shah Rukh Khan's house. If you go on this way, there's Mr. Salman Khan's house. And this is Bandra. Climbing up Kane Road takes about 5 to 6 minutes. It's a steep walk. A real steep walk. But if you walk this place at least 3 or 4 times a day in the morning, I'm sure you will lose weight. This road leads to Mount Meri. So in one video I put in a lot of stories. There are a lot of stories happening in Bandra, Bandstand. Kane Road, Bandra. There is a bullock road also. I had a big problem yesterday. Once I reached Mount Mary, I had cramps, loose motions. I had to break my walk and rush home in a rickshaw. And I have been at home all day yesterday. So, how many rounds do you take? How many rounds do you take? Kane Road.
Kane Road.
How many rounds do you take of Kane Road? Okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, same here. I use Vivo V11 Pro. It's a very good camera with good optics. But it's a very fragile phone. In spite of the tempered glass, if it falls down, and if it's not in the guarantee, you have to pay 5,300. Luckily, I got crushed in a crowd. I fell down. My display went off. It wasn't guarantee, the last day of guarantee. So I paid 1,000. But otherwise, there are times I want to change this phone because of its fragility. It's not a tough phone at all. It's a very good phone, better than Vivo 9. But I have no money to upgrade as such. And Vivo technicians are very heartless. They have not tried to remove the faults in their mobile phone. And I would suggest don't buy a Vivo 11 Pro if you are using the phone like I do. It's not a hardy phone at all. So back to Kane Road. I have completed almost a month walking here. And this one walk uphill kills me. I don't have that stamina. So it's all the more difficult, but because I played tennis for 5 years, it's not that bad. Let's see. This is Kane Road. This lady who's coming, she really enjoys a walk. And she walks as though she's floating. This is the most peaceful side of Mount Mary. Right on top is cliff where Mr. Subhash Ghai stays. And my friend Chandan, who is suffering from a serious illness, is a good friend of my friend Bipin Tanna. And it was at Chandan's house at cliff that we remembered Alan Gill, a beautiful fashion designer of Bollywood who died untimely death. And Bipin kept the flag. Dogs hate me, I don't know why. Because of my attire. So it's not easy to dress up like me. I don't think, in all humility, anyone dresses up like me. There is a Dargah here of Baba Jaffar Qadri, Rafaee. 2 years back I shot the Urus. It's in a lane within the slums. It's quite a famous Dargah at Mount Mary. And now I have reached up, climbed the Kane road. इसको जब पकड़ी रही है, एक मिनट पकड़ी रही है, ऐसे, नहीं नहीं, वीडियो ले रहा हूँ। So this is Kane Road. Now you can see my attire while the dogs are barking at me, but I don't mind. This is part of my life. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Okay. And this is the school. This is Mount Mary Chowk. And this is the Dargah over here. I shall take you. This is the school. It's called Mount Mary Convent. And that is Cliff Tower. So now I take you to the Dargah. So this dog is after my ass. There is no escaping it. But to my fans, followers, friends, now I take you to a slum where Hindus and Muslims live in peace at Mount Mary. The Christians are here also. It's a beautiful place. There is a Hindu temple. There's Jesus Christ, and then there is a Dargah. What's your name? Where do you stay?
Here.
Yeah? Which school are you studying?
St. Catherine.
Kya baat kar raha? And do you like sports?
Yes.
What sports do you play?
Football.
Okay. You're very good.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye. See you. Bye. So these are the smart kids of Bandra. All Muslims but convent educated. And if you have money, you don't need to go to a madrasa. I was lucky, my parents were poor, but I got good schooling. So this is the Catholic part. This is Vithal, Rakhmai Mandir, Rakhubai, Rakhumai Mandir. And this is the Dargah. Of Jaffar Shah Baba. Of Mount Mary. Do drop by. I have shot the Urus here, as I told you. Thanks to Mr. Tushar Rafale, who invited me here. And this is the Dargah. Jaffar Shah Baba, Qadri. The Urus is already over. I should have shot this as a separate video. But then it's all part of my Mom Mary. This is Assalamu alaikum. This is the Dargah of Jaffar Baba. The very famous Dargah. Assalamu alaikum. Pehchana mujhe aap.
Haan, pehchana.
कैसे हो? ये बार उरस में बुलाया नहीं आपने? हा? ये बार उरस में नहीं बुलाया मुझे?
नहीं, मैं भी था नहीं ना।
अच्छा, आप किधर थे?
मैं बाहर चले गया था।
अच्छा, बड़ा सुख। अब यहाँ के मुतवल लिया?
अच्छा,
सो दिस इज द दरगाह ऑफ जाफर बाबा कादरी।
हाँ,
रफाई। सो कोई आया नहीं क्या?
नहीं, अभी कोई नहीं आया।
चलिए, खुदा हाफिज़ सर, मिलता हूँ फिर। सो दिस इज़ द दरगाह ऑफ जाफर बाबा दरगाह एंड इट्स इन द स्लम्स क्लोज टू माउंट मेरी श्राइन नेक्स्ट टू क्लिफ अपार्ट क्लिफ़।